A Colorado firefighter died when a plane he was in crashed while battling the Schill Fire in Idaho last month. Governor Jared Polis says 58-year-old Ricky Fulton was working for an airborne firefighting unit based in Sterling. The crash happened September 22nd. Fulton was flying the single-engine plane. The FAA is now investigating the crash but has not determined the cause of the crash. Katie Johnston covering Colorado First.